In this video, I will show you how to do air quality monitoring with NO2 concentration using Google Earth Engine. So first we open the Google Earth Engine. So here we open the Google Earth Engine. So now first we create our area of interest using geometry. So now I will zoom to our area of interest. So here I will upload the geometry, go to assets. So I have already uploaded the shapefile of Punjab province. So click on Punjab. Now click on import. So now we rename it to AOI. Here we will search nitrogen dioxide. And then we copy the collection snippet. Close. Then we here create a variable. Here we create any variable. So let's say data equal to. Then we paste our image. So here we now select the band. So again we search nitrogen dioxide, and here we go to the bands, and then we copy the NO2 column, number density, copy, then close. Here we use the function dot select brackets and then paste. We need to put the inverted commas, then move to the next date, and here we add the function dot filter date. Here we use our latest date, so let's say 2024. Here we add the month December and date 1. To 2024 December and date 31st. Now move to the next line. We use function dot mean brackets. Now we clip our area of interest so that we can visualize only our area of interest where we have NO2 concentration. Here we create a variable for bands visualization. We write band underscore VIS equal to, then add brackets. We write minimum and maximum values. Now maximum. Now add the palette colors for visualization. first add black, then purple, then cyan, green, yellow, red. Now move to the next line and we add the map.addLayer function. Here we call our variable data. Then our next function band. Now here we write down the function map dot center object, and in brackets we write AOI comma 6, and 6 is our zoom level. Now we run the function. So this is our AOI and these areas show high values of NO2, nitrogen dioxide. This area Lahore and this area Rawalpindi and this area also. So Faisalabad city, Lahore city and Rawalpindi city. These cities show major concentration of NO2 during December month of 2024. So how this we can visualize and monitor the NO2 concentration.